This is Manpreet from Educare Academy and Overseas. Today we will discuss about the IELTS format. IELTS is International English Language Testing System, which evaluates your English skills on the basis of four modules, that is listening, reading, writing and speaking. There are two categories of IELTS. One is academic and the another one is general training. Academic is taken by the students who are going to abroad for their higher studies, but general training is taken by the students who are going abroad on the basis of PR or for job purpose. Now let's move to the listening module. Listening is of 40 minutes and it has 40 questions. It basically have four sections, section 1, 2, 3 and 4. In section 1, the level will be very easy and it will move to the difficult one. The another thing which you need to keep in mind is that from 40 minutes, 30 minutes will be given to solve the questions plus 10 minutes will be given to transfer your answers to the answer sheet. Let's move to the reading module. Reading is different for both academic students as well as for the general training students. For the academic students, there will be three sections, section 1, 2 and 3, each having one long passage. But for general training students, there will be three sections, section 1, 2 and 3, each having two short paragraphs. As like listening, reading will also move from its easy to difficult level. It means that your passage 1 will be very easy and your passage 3 will going to be very difficult. Okay, let's move to the section or module 3, that is writing. Writing is of 60 minutes. In this, you will be provided with two tasks, task 1, task 2. Task 1 is different for academic and general students. For academic students, the task 1 will be summary writing. Whereas for the GT students, the task will be letter writing. Let's move to task 2. Task 2 is similar for both academic and GT students. It will be essay writing. The another thing which you need to keep in mind is that task 1 will have to be completed in 20 minutes and task 2 you have to do it in 40 minutes. There is a specific word limit for both the tasks. For task 1, you will be having the limit of 150 words and for task 2, the word limit will be 250 words. If you will extend this word limit, then you will have to face the penalty. Okay, now let's move to the last module, that is speaking module. In speaking, there will be three parts, part 1, part 2 and part 3. Part 1 is brief introduction. Task 2 is individual speaking. And part 3 is discussion. Let's learn something more about these three parts. In part 1, that is brief introduction, you need to know more about your personal self, the examiner will ask you the questions based on your personal life, your likes, your dislikes. And then moving to part two, that is individual speaking, in that the examiner will give you a topic. This task will move for 3 minutes, in which 1 minute you have to think over the topic or you have to make key points for the topic, and in the remaining 2 minutes you have to speak on the topic. And finally, the part three. The part three is discussion, which is totally based on your part two. The topic which will be given to you, you have to answer the questions which are given by examiner in a little lengthy way so that you may go more briefly in the things. So speaking will basically move for 11 to 15 minutes. And the final thing which you need to know about these all four modules is that your exam for listening, reading and writing will be conducted on one same day. Hence, the speaking exam will be on a different day. And these three exams will go in a stretch for 2 hours and 40 minutes without any break in that. But speaking will go on a different day. So you have to wait for your speaking day while finalizing your exam. And your speaking date will be totally based on the schedule which was settled by IETP and British Council. There are two heads which are controlling the exams of IELTS, that is IETP, and another one is BC, which is British Council. So this is the whole summarization of the IELTS format. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you.